MLB The Show's coverage of Major League Baseball is on the air. Should be a good one here this afternoon between the Pittsburgh Pirates and the Tampa Bay Rays. Coming to the plate now, Kevin Newman. And we are ready for some daytime baseball. Now the 2-1. Popped him up.
Choi.
In foul ground. And no one will track it down. Hit back up the middle.
Adames brings it in.
And that's the first out. Up next for the Buccos, Adam Frazier. He'll get to take his first cuts here. Swing and a line drive. And this is going to find its way into left for a one-out knock. At the plate, Ryan Reynolds. And he lays off here. A nice job. It's ball four. First and second now with one away. So runners at first and second here with one away. And digging into bat next, the big bat of Josh Bell. And he fouls this one off.
I know that's the spot he didn't want to miss in, but he got away with it.
Fouled off. Had him fooled as he swings through the curveball. Two down. Digging in, Colin Moran. Great chance to drive in a run here in the early going.
Moran.
Lined hard toward right center. A dive, but it's off his glove. The run comes across to score, and they jump ahead 1-0.
That is it. The right fielder. Gregory Polanco.
In now, Gregory Polanco. Three balls and a strike to Gregory Polanco. Fouled away. Got him swinging as he runs the fastball by him to end the inning. Ready now, Joey Wendell. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. The 2-1 home. Takes a pass and misses. That's strike two. Skied in the air to straightaway left. Frazier comes in a few steps as he hauls it in for the first out. So stepping in, Jose Martinez. Lifetime numbers against Joe Musgrove. He's gone 5-for-13. Now the 1-1 pitch is in there for the second strike. And now for the second batter in a row. This is in the air out to left field. And that'll get down for a base hit. Into the box now, Austin Meadows. Swing and a miss at the curveball, and there's your second out of the inning. Next to bat will be the Tampa Bay cleanup hitter, Brandon Lowe. Yes, he'll get his first opportunity in this one. The 1-1 home makes him swing and miss on a ball out of the zone for strike two.
That's a well-placed fastball right there. Just off the out.
And we'll have to leave it there as this is strike three, and that will retire the side. Digging in, Kevin Kramer. He'll get us started in the top of the second. Here's the 1-1 pitch. Swing and a miss on the fastball, and it's 1-2. Fastball swung on and missed for the first out. Stepping into the box, Jacob Stallings.
the catcher, Jacob. Ball.
From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. High in the air down the right field line. And foul. Oh, and this is swung on and missed. Four strikeouts already, and that's out number two. Coming to the plate now, Cole Tucker. First two men in the inning have both gone down via the punch out, so we'll see if he can fare any better. Hit out towards second. And the inning will continue as that's through for a two-out hit.
Now batting. Number 27.
Now a move over to first. And a dive, but he's back in there. Standing in now, Kevin Newman. Popped him up. Zunino shading to his right, and that ends the inning. G-Man Choi the next to hit. He's set to lead off the home half of the second. The 3-1. And he takes ball four. Leadoff man's aboard here to begin the home half of the second. In now, Willie Adames. First chance for him here with a man on following the leadoff walk. A bouncer up the middle. Fielded cleanly to second for one. Over to Bell for the double play. So bases empty now after the double play. And that'll give way to the third baseman, Yandy Diaz. Now the 1-1 pitch. He's outside for a ball. High and deep down the left field line. And this will not be caught. It's a foul ball. And he comes back with one down and in for ball three. Good swing on a tough pitch, and he'll stick around to see another one. And he popped him up. Kramer onto the grass. He can't get there, so the inning will continue. To the plate now, Mike Zunino. Count is 1-2 now. To two balls and two strikes now. Slap hard the opposite way. Oh, and it eats him up a bit. And that runner will go no further than second as there are two aboard now. At the plate now, Kevin Kiermaier. Ran one in there as this is hit on the ground towards second. On to first, and the Rays are kept off the scoreboard here as the side is retired. Into the box now, Adam Frazier. He singled and scored in his first appearance in this one. Now the 1-1 pitch. Misses, ball two. Is put in play to the right side of the infield. And the off-balance throw beats him at first, and that's a tough play. So the next to the plate for Pittsburgh, Brian Reynolds. A 1-1 count. Here's the pitch. Changes up on him, but that's in the dirt for a ball.
Hasn't seen a heater yet in this at bat. One might be coming right here.
This is hit high in the air out toward left center. And that'll get down out there for extra bases. And he's in there easily at second with a one out double. Into the box, Josh Bell. It's two balls and a strike to Josh Bell. Hit sharply on the ground to the left. And that's through into left, a base hit. And they won't risk it at third, so they're at the corners now with only one away.
Now that's the third baseman, Colin Moran.
So now to the plate, Colin Moran. Oh, that one got the pitcher. So gets him. So they are able to get an out on an unusual play. And hopefully the pitcher's okay. Brendan McKay is forced onto the mound now following the injury.
For the Ray, number 49.
Gregory Polanco will be his first assignment upon entering as he'll bat with the runner in scoring position here and two away. Frozen on strike three for the final out of the inning. So next to the plate for Tampa Bay, Joey Wendell. It was a flyout for him to start the home first.
Hey, we're still in the early stages in this one. They're only down by a couple of runs, but it's really key for this leadoff guy to try to get on and get a big inning started.
The 1-2. Two.
Wow, kind of an interesting pitch call there. The batter flailed at the pitch away on the previous one, so you'd think you'd go right back there, but instead they decided to come in. Make him prove he can adjust before you do.
So he punches him out looking at the fastball. Joey Wendell is sent packing to begin the bottom of the inning. Sinker misses that time, and it's 2-1. Curveball, and he thought it was strike two. Instead, it goes to 3-1. Hitters count all the way. Here it comes. Lifted in the air to straightaway left. Frazier will get there with ease as he puts it away for out number two. Digging in to try it again, Austin Meadows looking to put the ball in play here. He went down on strikes in his first at bat.
Sometimes you just got to tip your cap to the guy on the mound. He's getting paid to try and get you out as well. Anytime it gets up there north of 7-8 pitch ABs, sometimes it just comes down to pure execution. Let's see if he makes the adjustment right here.
Even count, two balls and two strikes. A swing and a shot hit down the corner, and that's going to wind up hooking just a bit foul, so a missed opportunity there. There's a swing and a drive hit well out to right field. But that'll stay in the park as it's off the wall.
Now batter, number 8.
In now, Brandon Lowe.
Ball three.
Too high that time, and it's 3-1.
This is a spot you like to be in as a good hitter. Runners in scoring position and count leverage in your favor.
Swing and a miss as he was way early on that one. 3-2.
You know he wants to end this inning right here on 3-2, but I don't think we'll see him lay one in on the next pitch there with a base open to work with.
And that's through into right field for a base hit. Play at the plate, and he's out. A great throw. At the plate, Kevin Kramer. Ball three.
Well, that's ball three, and the Pirates right now would do anything to get that leadoff guy on. They would welcome a walk.
And he lays off there, ball four. So the leadoff man is on here to begin stanza number four. Jacob Stallings will be the next hitter. 0-for-1 for him here in this one. The 3-1. Line toward right center. And a dive, but it rattles in and out of the glove. And that runner will go no further than second as there are two aboard now.
The batter, number three.
Stepping in now, Cole Tucker. And he takes ball two, and it's 2-1.
Great chance right here as a hitter to be really aggressive. With two guys already on, pretty good shot. He's going to get a challenge pitch right here.
The 3-1 pitch. Hit down the third baseline. to second for one, but they won't get two as he beats the relay to first. So the lineup flips over and digging in, Kevin Newman. Third at bat in this one. He's bounced out and popped out in his two previous trips. Sent on the ground out to second. One there. Relay to first in time. And just like that, this side is retired. Digging in for his second at bat, G-Man Choi. He drew a walk his first time up.
Things not looking very good so far in this one, but we're still in the middle innings. They're down by a couple of runs, and this would be the right place and the right time to get something going. The last thing they want to do is to try to come from behind and win this one in the eighth or ninth inning.
And it's fouled away. And another foul ball. Started to go around, but he's able to check his swing for ball three. And he fouls this one off. The next 3-2. Is a swing and a miss. That's strike three. Striding in once again, Willie Adames.
Good job, Willie.
1-1. Line to the right side, and that finds some outfield grass. It's a base hit.
Third baseman number two, Yandy.
At the plate now, Yandy Diaz. And it's 1-2. A swing and a miss. He offered it a ball way outside the strike zone for out number two. Now at the plate, Mike Zunino, 1-for-1 after a single his first time up. Here it comes on 1-1.
Nope, at the ball.
Both teams with 6 hits so far. Drilled on the ground to short. Oh, and he has some trouble with it. In a close play at first, but he's called out and the side is retired. And that'll bring in Adam Frazier. 1-for-2 on his line so far in the game. Now the 2-1. Swing, line drive. That's going to be trouble. Around first, digging for two. And he will coast into second with a leadoff double.
The center fielder, number 10, Brian Reynolds.
To the plate now, Brian Reynolds. 1-2 now as that one's fouled off. From the stretch. Hit on the ground down the first baseline. But this is a foul ball as the count holds steady at 1-2. Boy, good cutting action to that pitch as that's the first out of the inning. So that'll bring up Josh Bell. A hit in 2 tries so far. And this will be fouled away. Frazier leads off second with one gone in the inning. Tough curveball that time, but he's able to make a little contact to keep this at-bat going.
He was looking for a swing and a miss breaker right there, but left that one in the zone that got fouled off.
Fastball, strike three called as he couldn't pull the trigger, and there are 2 away.
Up next for Pittsburgh.
So a man at third here with 2 gone, and that'll bring up Colin Moran. The 3-1 is in there for strike number 2.
Count is full, 3-2.
Pulled toward right center field. On the move is Kiermaier. He gets there to make the catch, and that ends the inning. So here's Kevin Kiermaier. Now the 2-1 pitch.
Hey, throwing the ball great up until this point. Don't want to allow a leadoff walk. needs to just focus in on his mechanics right here.
And that misses ball four now. It's a leadoff walk to get the home half of the fifth underway. And that'll bring up Joey Wendell. It was a backwards K, a strikeout looking for him in his last at-bat. 2-1 to the Rays leadoff batter.
That's a great call right there. Fastball away with a guy who's got some jets on first base. Almost like a hybrid pitch out. Great for a catcher if that guy's running.
And hold on there. That's not going to get him in there with the stolen base. All even at 2-2. Here it is. Swing and a miss there as the breaking ball takes care of him for the first out. Runner in scoring position at second with one away. And up next will be the right-handed hitting Jose Martinez. Lifted in the air out to right. Polanco has a read on it. And he brings it in for the second out of the inning. Up next for the Rays, Austin Meadows. He doubled his last time through. The 1-1. Taken, strike two. Is put in play to the right side of the infield. Scooped up. Throw on to Bell at first, and the side is retired. Ready for another shot now. Gregory Polanco. And he's likely just trying to put one in play here. 0 for 2 with a pair of strikeouts thus far. Good break to that thing, and it's 1-2. Good job going down and hanging with it that time. Now another 1-2. And this is taken for a ball high and tight. 2-2. And he lays off, so it's full now, 3-2. Another full count offering on its way. Swung on and belted to right by Polanco. This one's deep. And it's gone as they add still another. Into the box now, Kevin Kramer. And now a pitch hit sharply on the ground. But a foul ball, 1-2 now. A breaking ball swung on and missed, and he set down for the second time this afternoon. Now digging in, Jacob Stallings. Last time through was a base hit. Count still at 1-2. Now the pitch.
Nope, outside.
Look out, hot shot to third, and there are two away. Digging in the switch hitter, Cole Tucker. He's 1 for 2 in the ballgame. And he fires a fastball now for a called strike two.
Hey, I got to commend him a little bit. Lead off homer, and now he's one pitch away from getting out of this inning without any further damage.
High in the air out to center field. And he'll get there in plenty of time to put this one away, and that ends the inning. Next will be the cleanup hitter, Brandon Lowe. He'll lead things off for Tampa here in the sixth. Oh, a fastball swung on and missed, and for the second time today, he's gone on strikes.
The batter.
So striding forward now, G-Man Choi. He'll look to bounce back after striking out his last time up. And now a curveball that's low and in the dirt for a ball. It's 2-1. To 2-2 now.
It's not easy to get your barrel to a pitch that high. That could be an effective location as long as he keeps it above the letters.
High fly ball out to straightaway center. Reynolds is back, and he'll get there to make the play for route number two. So two outs now in the Tampa Bay sixth. And up next will be Willie Adames. A Ball and two strikes to the Rays shortstop.
The count is one and two.
Pulled high in the air out to left field. Frazier is going to have room out there as he puts this away to retire the side. Colin Poche is on to pitch from the bullpen now to start inning number seven.
Number 38. Dollar.
Seventh inning ready to roll. To the plate now is the designated hitter, Kevin Newman. He could really use a knock here, 0 for 3 in the game so far. Fouled off. To two balls and two strikes now.
Looked like he was a little over aggressive there to throw that nasty curveball. Just needs to slow his delivery down a bit.
Ground ball right side. And that's through into right. So a leadoff single here to start the seventh.
Now batting the left fielder, Adam Frazier.
In now, Adam Frazier. And he misses this one inside, and that'll run things full, 3-2.
Not a time to fool around right now on a 3-2 count with the middle part of the order coming up. Expect a good pitch to swing at.
Lifted down the line in left. And that will end up a foul ball. Payoff pitch one more time. Again, he sends it out of play.
He got the fastball where he wanted and just pulled off of it.
This is hit the other way out toward left field. Left fielder is on the move. He gets to it and makes the catch for the first out. At the plate, Brian Reynolds.
The center fielder.
Three runs, nine hits, and no errors so far for the Pirates. And this one's up around the eyes, 2-1. And a fastball, but he's losing it a bit here to 3-1 now. Josh Bell waits on deck. Fouled away. Three, two pitch. Lofted in the air out toward right center. Kiermaier is there to put it away, and the runner will be forced to retreat back to first. So it's a runner at first with two men out, and digging into bat next, the big bat of Josh Bell. Now a throw over, runner back safely. No offer on that one, two balls and a strike. Taken, strike two called, and it's even at 2-2. Did a good job to shorten up and protect the plate, and he'll have another shot at it here. Oh, what a stop! He's up with it, the throw. He's out. Michael Feliz gets the call from the pen to take over on the mound and start the home seventh.
Michael.
Last half of the seventh here, and that will bring in Yandy Diaz. A hit and two tries for him so far.
Starting to run out of time. They haven't been able to score any runs as we're moving late into this one. A perfect time for this leadoff guy to try to get on base and ignite a rally.
Feliz is a guy known for his lights out stuff. He tends to rack up strikeout numbers at a very high rate. However, he does at times get wild. Walks have come back to bite him on more than one occasion.
You know, it's not uncommon, Matty B, for a relief pitcher to come in with really good stuff. And it seems like he's either really hit miss. He'll rack up a lot of strikeouts, but if he's not quite on, he'll also rack up a lot of base on balls. And that can cause a pitching coach and a manager to really start to pull their hair out.
The 1-1.
Count is 2-1.
Wheatley hit to third. Reined in. And the off-balance throw gets him. Nice play for the out. Now with the play, Kevin Kiermaier. No runs on six hits and no errors for Tampa Bay so far. Heading out towards shallow right. Polanco coming on. He gets there to make the catch, and that ends the inning. Oliver Drake will come on in relief as he'll make his second appearance of the season so far.
Number 47.
Standing in, Colin Moran. He's working on a 1-for-3 thus far. The 1-2 is swung on and missed. He got him. Now batting, Gregory Polanco. He's coming off a solo homer in his previous trip.
Yeah, in his last at bat, he hit a changeup out for a home run. So it'll be interesting this AB to see if they give him a steady diet of fastballs.
And a split-fingered pitch catches the zone 2-2 now. Neither guy willing to give in, and the at-bat will continue. Here it comes.
You can certainly tell at bats like this one frustrate the heck out of a pitcher, but you got to find a way to stay composed and execute your plan.
Another full count offering on its way. Making him work out there. The ninth pitch of the at-bat coming up. And he looks at one that misses, and that's an excellent job of making his man throw a lot of pitches as he toughs out a wall. At the plate, Kevin Kramer, been a strikeout victim twice in this one. A ball and two strikes, here it is. It's a high fly ball headed for the left field corner. If it stays fair, it's gone. And he pushed it just a bit too much. It'll wind up a foul ball. Tried to shoot the corner and he missed it. 2-2. Oh, right back to him on the mound. There's one. On to first as they get the double play to get him out of the inning. Kyle Crick is on to pitch out of the bullpen in the bottom half of the eighth.
Number 30, Kyle Crick.
Joey Wendell digs in now. 0-for-3 with a couple of strikeouts for him to this point in the ballgame. Liner towards second, and that's a base hit, so the pressure's on to open up the inning.
Now back, left fielder, Jose.
At the plate, Jose Martinez. Two balls and a strike.
All you want is the leadoff man to get on to start a big inning, maybe get a big rally going to claw your way back into this ballgame.
Swing, line drive. That's going to be trouble. And this will get all the way to the wall now. The runner from first crosses the plate. Into the box, Austin Meadows. High in the air out to center field. Reynolds is on the move for it. He's there and records the first down. And the runner, not tagging, will retreat to second base.
Number eight.
So a big moment here and standing in, Brandon Lowe. But a single here could reduce the deficit to only one. Right side. He's got it. And an off-balance throw is in time as he takes one away. Wow. So digging in now, G-Man Choi. It was a flyout for him in his last trip. Ready to deliver the 1-2. High and deep down the left field line. And that will end up a foul ball. The 1-2 is a fastball taken high for a ball. Two outs here with a runner at third. Two pitch is fouled away. From the belt, the pitch. Swing and a miss. He struck him out with a two-seamer, and the inning is over. Diego Castillo enters from the pen to start the ninth inning as he'll try to keep the score right where it is heading to the bottom of the ninth. Set to start the ninth in this one. Ready for another chance? Jacob Stallings. He's got a hit in three at-bats to this point. Sinker misses that time, and it's 2-1. Swing and a ball hit high in the air, deep down the left field line. This has plenty of carry. Gone to lead off the inning. Stepping in now, Cole Tucker. Good battle. Count remains full. Seventh pitch of the at-bat coming up. And here's a slider. Strike three called, and that'll be the first out of the inning. So the batting order turns over now and set to go. Kevin Newman, he steps in off a base hit in his last at-bat. And a swing and a miss as they got him with the slider there, two away. So here's Adam Frazier. It's been a 2-for-4 effort for him so far in the ballgame. And a sinker dips too low there. Into the dirt, in fact. Brian Reynolds would be next. Just got a piece of it as it's fouled back. Line drive to left. Martinez is there, and he'll make the catch to retire the side. Leone Kella enters the game to finish this one off here in the bottom of the ninth. All set for the bottom of the ninth. Now at the plate, Willie Adames. He's working on a 1-for-3 thus far.
Hey, not impossible, but highly improbable. Even when you're at home to score three runs off a closer like this guy, they've got the work cut out for him.
A little tardy on that swing as it's well wide of first.
Had to be sitting something hard right there because he gave up on that pitch, but it was right down the chute.
Skied into straightaway right. Polanco has a read on it. Looks it into his glove, and there's one gone. Standing in, Yandy Diaz. He got on top of one and was a ground out victim last time. Now the 2-1. Skied into very shallow right. Polanco coming on. He's got it. A nice play there. Two away. So here's Mike Zunino. He comes to the plate as the last chance for his side. Two out here in the ninth. One pitch is a curveball that misses ball two. And that's taken for strike two as now they're down to their final strike here this afternoon. Tampa down to their final strike in this one. Now a hard liner. But this will be a foul ball. Has them down to their final strike. Here it comes. Swing and a miss. He struck him out, and that'll do it here as the ball game is over.
And a nice job here to come in and slam the door. That's his first save of the season, but it certainly won't be his last.
And the score finishes 4-1 today. The Pirates jumped out to an early lead in the first and never looked back. Joe Musgrove gets the win on the mound, his first of the year. Blake Snell couldn't work out of the third inning, taking the loss. Keone Kella wraps it up for the save, his first of the year. So that just about does it for Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, Heidi Watney, and our entire crew. I'm Matt Vasgersian. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, make your way over to theshownation.com.
Here now is our final line score this afternoon. First for the victorious Pirates, 4 runs on 10 hits. No errors, they left 9 runners on base. For the Rays, 1 run, 8 hits. No errors, they left 7 men on base. Time of the ball game, 2 hours and 52 minutes. Thank you for joining us here this afternoon. And we remind you to please drive home safely.